Apart from rejuvenating body, desi ghee also helps detoxify our mind. Ayurveda suggests that ghee with some herbs do magic in healing mental disorder conditions due to vata. As key ingredient, its sweet taste nourishes the nerve tissues and brain. Desi ghee with Brahmi herb is prescribed in the 5th month of pregnancy for mental development of consciousness and intellect. According to AyurvedicYogi.com, the newborn is also fed honey and ghee to stimulate intellect and ojas in an important ritual. Beyond maintaining a healthy mind, ghee is also prescribed for anxiety, depression, dementia, insanity, epilepsy, and other disorders of consciousness. It is believed in Ayurveda that ghee older than 1 year is a great remedy for healing mind. Disappointingly, most studies focus on the herbs which are added to the ghee, but ghee itself is a powerful brain tonic. According to AyurvedicYogi.com, one study does look at ghee's inherent properties for treating Alzheimer's via its insertion in the nose. Sachnasi therapy is part of Panchkarma and is a natural route for delivering rejuvenating substances to the brain. Beyond treating serious mental disorders, ghee can be used to pacify mild anxiety which is due to aggravated vata. This is done by dipping a clean finger in ghee and inserting into each nostril, lubricating the nasal passage with gentle massage. And remember, always use pure desi cow milk ghee. It is healthy.